I hope she doesn't kill me, but I'm going to put one of our singers on blast. Can I do that? She's a very special singer. She's so anointed, and we love her. And I saw her come in, and I'm going to put her on the spot. Sister Made, can you help us tonight? You know these. Amen. What other singers do we have? Praise the Lord, everybody. Amen. How many are so thankful that out of all the many religions that you could have been exposed to, you were exposed to the one true religion? Amen. Amen. I wish I had someone to get uncomfortable real fast and jump up and say, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We serve one God, one name, one baptism. Hey. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We're going to sing this song. Come on and help us tonight. We've come to celebrate the one true and living God.
He's the God of
Israel.
Somebody worship the King.
The King.
For he's the God of
Israel.
Worship the King. Worship
the King.
For he's the God
Israel.
Somebody help us worship the King.
The King.
For he's the God of
Israel.
We kneel down. We place no one above you. For you're the God of, we kneel down before you. We place no one above you. We kneel down before you. For you're the God of Israel. Worship the King. For you're the God of, help us worship the King. For he's the God of, to worship, cause he's the God of, somebody help us worship the King, for he's the God of, we kneel down before you, we place no one else above you, we kneel down before you, for you're the God of, we kneel down before you. And we place no one above you. We kneel down before you. For you're the God of. Worship the King. Somebody ought to stand on their feet and give the name of the Lord some praise. Worship the King. Somebody ought to worship the King. For he's the God of. Somebody. Worship the King, for he's the God of. Put your hands together. I wish somebody was excited about the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Anybody excited tonight? Hey, Deuteronomy. Hear, O
Israel.
Deuteronomy 6 and 4. The God of Israel. 6 and 4.